George is here today to talk about three tips to help your move go smoothly. George, welcome back.
Emilio, thanks for always having us. We appreciate it. So today we wanted to go over kind of three tips to help every step of the way. So definitely the first tip is be honest with your move coordinator, whether you're using us or you're moving somebody else. Now, a move coordinator could be the guy who comes out to give an estimate. It could be the man or woman you're talking to over the phone. The person that's ultimately gathering the information to give you the best estimate possible. Now, you want to be honest with them because that's what helps sets up the moving aspect of it later. Honesty is the best policy. It's not going to save you or your clients any money by stretching the truth or eliminating some of the truth. It's only going to end up costing more. Don't be worried about the hourly cost because it all comes down to efficiency. Mm-hmm. And if we cannot be efficient, then the move is not going to go smoothly and it's going to take even longer than what it would. So you definitely want to be honest. That's the biggest thing because you want an honest moving company. You want honesty around you. You want trusted advisors around you. The only way that works is if you're honest and open and you're being real with what you have to move. Number two is labeling and tagging your items. Now, we don't expect you to go around and tag all your big furniture and put a tag on it saying living room for your couch or, you know, master bedroom. We're talking about the smaller items, your boxes, your really anything that's, you know, not a normal piece. So you want to just tag it. You want to make sure that it's labeled for where it's going to go in the home, either by room color, by spare room, guest room. You want to just have something and on the side of the box, the side of it, not the top. And then also knowing the location of where you want the items to go is going to be key, which goes into topic number three, is show your movers the entire job when they show up. So do the walkthrough. Don't worry about if the walkthrough you feel is, oh, it's a waste of time. We're moving everything in the house. Or, oh, we're only moving five items. Just show them. As soon as they get there, our guys are going to introduce themselves. They're going to fully gather what your move entails. And then they're going to start loading. They're going to start protecting. They're going to make sure that your stuff is prepared safely. But they don't want to have to go back and forth numerous times. And, oh, we forgot to tell you about this. We forgot to tell you about that. It's going to happen. And that's fine. But it's going to make the job a little bit longer by the back and forth. Or if you have a lot of stuff and you have to load the truck a certain way, it's going to be very difficult to fit that very big dresser or your outside yard equipment at the back end of a truck that's already loaded because you forgot to give that information to the movers. Make sure that your movers understand the worry that goes into your move. In order for them to ultimately get the stress out of you, calm you down, they can't do that if they don't know what you're worried about. If the movers know that, they're going to show you and explain how they're taking care of it, why they're taking care of it that way, so you feel more comfortable. Now you can say, okay, I can go about my busy day. I'm going to be, you know, at the kitchen counter. I have a meeting at 12. I got to be on a Zoom call. Now you don't have to worry about taking that call. You know your movers are doing the right thing. They've already explained all of your worries away. Yeah. Now you can have a calm day during a stressful situation.